shit.
Damn it, Patty, why didn't you make him wait? I mean, come on, you're a tough dyke, you know? You could have tied him to a chair. You could have crippled him. You could have faked labor at least.